So, once upon a time, there were a bunch of superpowered babies all born on the same day. Seven of these lucky little weirdos got adopted by a genius millionaire.
How much do you want for it?
Who was really into umbrellas and uniforms. He called us the Umbrella Academy. He also called us by numbers instead of actual names.
Number four.
Number three.
Number five.
Number one.
Number seven.
Oh yeah, Father of the Year.
We were a world-famous superhero family for a while until, one by one, we all grew apart. And then fell apart, I suppose. Except me, though. I got stuck in the future. Post-apocalyptic future, I might add.
And I was stuck on the moon, okay? I didn't fall apart.
Yeah, that's debatable.
Hey, rehab is not falling apart. It's admitting that you have a problem.
Problems?
That should be plural. Then Dad died, so they all came back for the funeral.
Yeah, I don't know if I'd call that a funeral.
And I managed to jump back in time with 8 days to spare before the end of the world.
What do you mean, protect time and space?
It was then that we realized, spoiler alert, sweet Chai Vanya had major powers.
Plot twist!
You guys are never gonna let me live this down.
And long story short, we really tried to stop the apocalypse.
I have a way out of here, but you gotta trust me on this.
No, I don't think so.
But now we're here.
Wait, where are we?